various forms of the ellipses. Four. First one is x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1 is greater than b. Second one is x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1 is less than b. Third one, x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square equal to 1 is greater than b. Fourth one, x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square equal to 1 is less than b. Already we discuss four various formulas. Three definitions, mathematics 2b, fourth chapter, ellipse. First one is chord, second one is focal chord, third one is latus rectum. First one is chord. First of all, we draw the diagram of the ellipse. This is the diagram of the ellipse. This is the x axis, this is the y axis, this is the directrix L. Directrix L. This is the second directrix L dash. Second directrix L dash. This is the center of the ellipse. This is the one of the foci S. This is the second foci S dash. This is the vertex A, A dash, B, B dash. This is the point Z. This is the point Z dash. Chord. Chord means the line joining any two points on the ellipse is called the chord. This is the first point P, this is the second point Q. Here two points P and Q are lies on the ellipse. The line joining any two points on the ellipse is called the chord. Here PQ is the chord of the ellipse. Chord means the line joining any two points on the ellipse is called the chord. Second one is focal chord. This is the diagram of the ellipse. This is the x axis, this is the y axis, this is the directrix L. This is the directrix L dash. This is the first directrix. This is the second directrix. This is the center C. This is the foci S. This is the foci S dash. This is the vertex A. This is the vertex A dash. B, B dash, Z, Z dash. Focal chord means a chord is passing through foci of an ellipse. A chord is passing through foci of an ellipse is called the focal chord. One chord is passing through one foci of an ellipse is called the focal chord. Here the line PQ is called the focal chord. A chord is passing through one foci of an ellipse is called the focal chord. Next one is latus rectum. Next one is latus rectum. This is the diagram of the ellipse. This is the x axis. This is the y axis. This is the equation of the directrix L. Directrix L. this is the equation of the directrix L dash, directrix L dash, this is the center, this is the foci S, this is the foci S dash, this is the point to A, this is the point to A dash, this is the point to B, B dash, Z, Z dash. Lattice rectum means a focal chord is perpendicular to its major axis. A focal chord is perpendicular to its major axis of an ellipse is called the lattice rectum. Here PQ is the focal chord. Here line PQ is perpendicular to AA dash, means major axis of the ellipse. A focal chord is perpendicular to its major axis of the ellipse is called lattice rectum. Here PQ is called the lattice rectum. Lattice rectum of the ellipse. This is the three definitions. First one is chord. Chord means the line joining any two points on the ellipse is called the chord. Second one is focal chord. A chord is passing through the focus of the ellipse is called the focal chord. Third one is lattice rectum. A focal chord perpendicular to its major axis of the ellipse is called the lattice rectum. This is the three definitions. Next one is, here find the length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse. Lattice rectum. Length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse. Here equation of the ellipse is x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. First of all, here we draw the diagram of the ellipse. This is the y axis. This is the x-axis, this is the center of the ellipse, this is the directrix L, this is the directrix L dash, directrix L dash, this is the focus S, this is the S dash, this is the point to A, A dash, B, B dash, Z, Z dash. Here find the length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse. Let PQ is the length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse. Let PQ is the length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Here length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. In the ellipse, CS equal to CS dash is equal to AE. So, foci AE comma 0. Foci S, CS equal to AE. So, S AE comma 0. Let SP equal to SQ equal to L. Let SP equal to SQ equal to L means, L means SP equal to SQ equal to L. Here S is the midpoint of PQ. Here length of the lattice rectum PQ is equal to SP plus SQ, SP is equal to LU, SQ is equal to LU, PQ is equal to 2L. Your length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse is 2L. Here S is the midpoint of PQ. Here observe here from the diagram CS is equal to AE and SP is equal to LO. CS equal to AE, SP equal to L means the coordinates of the point P is, the coordinates of the point P is AE comma LU. Here AE is the X coordinate, SP is L is the Y coordinate. Observe here, here P is equal to AE comma L, BA point lies on the ellipse, lies on the ellipse. Here P AE comma LBA point lies on the ellipse, lies on the ellipse. X square by A square plus Y square by B square equal to 1. So if substitute X equal to AE, Y is equal to LU. X square AE whole square by A square, Y square L square by B square equal to 1. Here A square E square by A square plus L square by B square equal to 1. A square get to cancel. E square plus L square by B square equal to 1. No. L square by B square is equal to 1 minus E square. L square equal to B square into 1 minus E square. L square equal to B square into 1 minus E square equal to substitute by the definition of the eccentricity. B square equal to A square into 1 minus E square. B square by A square is equal to 1 minus E square. So 1 minus E square equal to substitute B square by A square. L square equal to B square by A whole square. L is equal to B square by A. So length of the lattice rectum, length of the lattice rectum PQ is equal to 2L. 2 into L is equal to substitute B square by A. The length of the lattice rectum of the ellipse is 2 B square by A is the answer.